So we're here at the, my 13th race, the Liverpool Rock and Roll Marathon. I'm with Mama Barwen, Aren, and watching here. Their first 21K. There.
What? This is your first, yeah?
First 51K. And I hope and pray that we success this one, yeah? It was running in Manchester at last Sunday. 10K, 10K in the run.
I've seen someone from Stoke-on-Trent near one of the big ladies. Look at that.
He's moving in.
Right, are we ready? On the count of 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. Remember that? DC, wow. Are you ready for this, guys? These guys look up for it. Someone's already filming. Look at that, he's taking selfies. Good morning, there you go. We got the GoPro out there. Right, guys, you know the score. Hands in the air, waving them from side to side.
George is looking super cool, man. George looks like, I don't know, looks like he's going
to. He's just chilled, isn't he? He's got the headphones on. Look at that.
George, on your own, mate, waving your hands from side to side. There you go. George, everybody.
Oh, George.
Right, are we ready? We're going to build it up for you. You're going to be starting your experience at half hour and go around the best city in the entire world.
George, are you all right?
American Heart of the
City.
American
Heart of the City. Please give us a big hand.